Land at last! Dry land. No more worrying about sinking on that stupid ship. Ow! Hey, what the hell was that for?
The slant nose will never sink. Not with the captain's engine on board.
You think you're so cool now that you're a pirate? Well, I'm gonna teach you a thing or two about the pirate code.
And what code would that be?
What code? Well, that would be a secret pirate code that we would do if
Touch
we had the time.
Good head.
Hey, Grandpa! Wow, you have Cook is such a and what a kick! Boy, she's strong, that cook. Ha ha!
I have no idea what you've just said.
Well, what I'm saying is that cook is as cute as a button. She's just, oh, you must be proud.
You lying creep. Cook, it hurts when you get kicked, you know? But he insulted the captain. Isn't that right, Captain? Captain?
Thank you. remembered some things from a long time ago.
You mean when you were a pirate?
And remembering made you cry?
I've always been a pirate. I was crying because of something that happened that I regret.
Look! It's Kaim! Hey, everybody! Kaim's back!
It's good to see you again, Kaim. But you haven't changed a bit.
I'll go speak with the king. We've never met, but I've heard he's very wise. I'm confident that he has a ship that can get us past the hypercurrents.
Wow, that hit the spot. You know, I'm finally starting to feel at home. No?
Are you even listening to me?
There's a time and place for that stuff, and this is neither. Tell me, is it really true you can't drink?
Yes.
That is so sad. But you're a queen. I mean, don't you have wine or champagne at parties or banquets, hangings, any festive thing like that?
No.
Well, look it. Nobody knows us here. Come on, just give it a try. I guarantee you'll like it. Really. It won't kill you, I promise. In fact, I bet if you take a couple drinks, you might get your memory back. Yeah, relaxes the mind and other things.
You think so?
Absolutely. Hey, look at me, you're talking to Jansen here. Bottoms up.
Bottoms up.
What, you don't like the cheap stuff?
No, it's just, I've never tasted anything like it before.
You don't have to force yourself to drink it.
No, I want my memory back. If there's any chance this will help, I'll manage to drink it.
Wow, that good. Are you, okay?
Ooh, I feel very lightheaded all of a sudden. It's affecting me like you said it would. Oh, your muscles
yeah, well...
are
so... Oh! Oh, no. You know, you're cute when you're asleep.
Jansen!
Ah! What? Oh!
What the hell do you think you're doing?
I was having a serious discussion about, you know, what's gonna happen next and planning.
Happen next?
Yeah. You know, she's gonna talk to the king and get us a ship, because yours can't float where the... You know, after all, Goats has got the most advanced technology around. We figured we'd get a more seaworthy ship from him. So that, you know... What?
All right. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt this time. But don't try any funny business with Ming.
Yeah, well, I'm looking out for her too, you know. I mean, look how restful she looks right now.
Hey, Kaim! I heard you were back.
This place takes me back. And it looks like the years have been good to you.
Knock it off. I'm a bona fide old man now.
Well, if you don't mind my saying so, you've aged really well.
Thanks, honey. Drink up. This is on the house.
Well, that is mighty nice. I don't mind if I do. Can I have that big, large mug over there?
I was only 7 when you saved the village, but I remember you as if it were yesterday. You were a hero to us kids back then.
Yeah? So, we're trying to get to Gotza.
Forget it. The only way is through the Black Cave.
I heard it'd been closed off by some old sorceress.
There's nothing to be afraid of. We'll just bust our way through.
It's not that simple. Neither muscle nor magic have had any effect. Although adventurers with plenty of both have tried. My guess is that only that old sorceress can bust through the blockage. She's got some serious magic energy. Yep, she sure does.
Why don't we wait until she goes to the bathroom? Sneak by her.
Oh, it gets better. You know that place where you and Sarah lived? Well, that old sorceress has moved in.
My house?
What? You don't even have a lease agreement?
We kept the place up after you and Sarah went away, so it'd be ready if you ever came back. But I'm afraid she's made a mess of it. Sorry.
Don't trouble yourself. It saves us the hassle of having to look for her.
That's a good point.
The only thing to do with squatters is run them out.
Well, I think you'll be okay. Just be careful, Kaim.
We're off to kick some old woman's butt!
That doesn't sound right.
You're not gonna go off and leave Ming like this, are you?
We'll head out there tomorrow morning.